All types of conniving methods are still being used to prevent Negroes from becoming registered voters. The denial of this sacred right is a tragic betrayal of the highest mandates of our democratic tradition. So our most urgent request to the President of the United States and every member of Congress is to give us the right to vote.